When we talk about cognitive impairment, we're talking particularly about dementia, a chronic disease that involves memory, thinking, personality, behaviour, and we're also talking about delirium. This is an acute change in a person's mental state when they become acutely confused and is usually due to an underlying medical problem. Unfortunately, in today's hospitals, cognitive impairment is very under-recognised, and so our campaign today on caring for cognitive impairment is really very timely. We really want to raise awareness of delirium, raise awareness of dementia. We have a lot of older people in our hospitals, and at 80, one in four people will have a dementia. These people are often not recognised as having cognitive impairment when they come into hospital. They're at risk of falls, of pressure injuries, of becoming sicker, of staying in hospital much longer, and indeed they have a higher chance of dying. So recognising the underlying cognitive impairment is incredibly important for their best care. I think the most important thing we have to do is raise awareness and so the teaching, learning what delirium is and how to screen for it. It's actually very simple to screen for delirium if you think about it. It's also incredibly important to talk to family members because they will tell you if there's been a change in this person's mental state, and that really helps identify the underlying delirium. In the future, we'd really like to see delirium being recognised in whenever it occurs in an older person, whether they're in the emergency department or actually in hospital, and then we want to extend this right out into the community so everyone is aware of what delirium it is and how to recognise it, how to screen for it. In the future, we would like to see everybody understanding it, knowing that in an older person, if they have an acute change in the way they're thinking, this is a major problem and must be managed. There is a website, and it's important to go to that website, and you can sign up and commit to being involved in the campaign, either as an individual or as a hospital. And I think this is really important because it gives you access to a lot of teaching, a lot of good material to use in the future.